And away we go, and here is Russell, and Ingram quickly goes on him. Inside, great feed, 18 to James again the two.
Just too big and too strong, finishes with the left.
Yeah, this is something he didn't do early in his career.
But the ones they take, CJ's making.
And they lead the league, or right at the top of the league in hustle points. That's one right there.
So they have a pretty good opponent three-point field goal percentage.
And that's an awesome stat for a coach. Like, they're the number one team giving up threes, but they're third in the league, I think, in contesting threes. It's another extra possession for the Pelicans. They just keep getting them.
Long shot. Another one. A triple right there, two in a row for LeBron James.
What year is this? 21. And I'm going to say this.
Switching in, Hayes has the rebound. Now LeBron the other way.
Heat check.
My gosh.
Heat check.
Oh!
Heat check. There's no defense for that.
we would say use in trouble. Because you are. I mean, listen, he's coming at you with the speed. With the thought of.
But that's what he does what the Pelicans need him to do. Ingram does what the Pelicans. 11 straight. 11 straight by LBJ.
Amazing.
His teammate CJ McCollum had very high praise for him. He said, quote, he is the best closeout defender he's ever seen. He also said he's the best defender he's seen at his age. Said he can go, woo!
I heard that. You like that shot, Allie, huh?
He basically said, when he's below the rim.
Russell from three.
All LeBron.
Another Davis rebound. He has been all over the place. Six boards for him. James in stride. Got it from Russell. And no one in their right mind would get in his way.
Duke charge stuff, campus.
Well, your son went there. That's where he learned it, too, right?
Yeah, well, we try.
Prince three.
You know what I'm saying? Garvin had his hands in his pocket.
Hey, Kevin, I talked to assistant coach James Borrego, and he said we have to play with more force and more pace. He said we have to get back on defense in transition and get set as a defense. Yes.
And this pace definitely favors the Lakers.
Three LeBron. He is on a heater.
I'm telling you what, this guy, 20. Pelicans have a bunch of them, but in this game, it's the Lakers who are the enforcers.
Russell, three. And he's got 14 points.
LeBron is doing everything.
And the Lakers taking advantage of the.
In the last couple years, when these two have met, James shifting gears inside. Davis! LeBron with another assist. 8 assists for LeBron James. Presented by MetaQuest, the official VR headset of the NBA.
And guess what, Kevin? We call this court vision. LeBron just playing at a different speed, at a different tempo, at a different level than everyone.